New research out today shows that texting while driving is more risky than you thought. It can more than double your reaction time. The study found that a driver who's not texting reacts to a flashing light in 1 or 2 seconds. But when texting, the time jumps to 3 or 4 seconds, comparable to driving while drunk.